when there's nobody else to turn to? Who do I talk to when nobody wants to listen? Who do I lean on when there's no foundation stable? I go to the rock I know that's able. I go to the rock, I go to the rock of my salvation. I go to the stone that the builders rejected. Run to the mountain and the mountain stands by me. When the earth all around me is seeking sand, on Christ the solid rock I stand. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock. Where do I hide? Till the storms have all passed over, where do I run to? When the winds of sorrow threaten, is there a refuge? In the time of tribulation, when my soul needs consolation, I go to the rock. I go to the rock of my salvation. I go to the stone that the builders rejected. I run to the mountain and the mountain stands by me. When the earth all around me is sinking sand, on Christ the solid rock I stand. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock. I go to the rock of my salvation. I go to the stone that the builders rejected. I run to the mountain and the mountain stands by me. When the earth all around me is sinking sand, on Christ the solid rock I stand. When I need a shelter, He provides a shelter. He is the shelter. When I need a shelter, when the earth around me is sinking sand, on Christ a solid rock I stand. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock. I go to the
a small lonely hill that he knew would be called Calvary. Then he made a seed that would grow to be thorns that would make his son bleed. Gave it leaves and then gave it sunshine and rain and sheltered it with moss. He grew the tree he knew would be used to make the old rug. On the tree that he created with great love for man, God stayed with his plan. He grew the tree so that we might go free. With tears in his eyes, God looked down through time, saw him spat upon, rejected and mourned. Still he grew the tree that he knew would be used to make the old rugged cross. Nothing took his life, with love he gave it. He was crucified on the tree that God created, with great love for man, God stayed with his plan. He grew the tree so that we might go free. He grew the tree that he knew would be used to make the old rugged cross.